everybody. So I'm Elizabeth from Love from Lizzie, and I thought I'd come on camera so that you could put a face to the hands. And I wanted to give you an update, really, so that you know what to expect of 2017 from Love from Lizzie. Firstly, I'd like to thank everybody. That's first and foremost, absolutely crucial that I get said. I started Love from Lizzie in September. We're now obviously in January, a few months later, and it's going from strength to strength. And it's because of you guys. So thank you very much for helping me realise my dream. And I hope you're all as happy as I am. I put out a design team call in December for anybody to apply to, people that had loads of experience, people that had none. It was open for everyone. And I had a fantastic response, and I would like to thank each and every one of you that applied. I have now selected the design team, and I have let everybody know that applied, I hope. But the design team is Alicia, Crazy Paper Chick. She's kind of held my hand since day one. She bought my first kit, did 10 cards, one kit with me, which is great. And she's she's been a real source of moral support. So Alicia has a spot. There is also Laura of Crafty Not Shifty. She also has a YouTube channel, so check her out. And she will also be producing 10 cards, one kit videos for you all to enjoy. And we have Renuka from Handmade by Renuka, who also will be producing similar videos with her YouTube channel. Now, all three of these ladies are the design team. Along with me, I'll carry on doing my 10 cards, one kit as well. And I'll link all of their social media and various outlets in the description below. So have a little look down there. There are also various guest designers that have been invited along. And what I'll do is, as I release any of their pictures or creations, they will have a blog post, and so you'll get introduced to them fully and you'll feel like you know them just like me. This design team is to last until March, at which point I will be opening the call again. So if you didn't make it this time, please feel free to reapply. I wish I could have all of you. Honestly wish I could. Sadly, it's a new business and I can't really afford to support everybody in it, so, but I'm really keen to have lots of varied input, so please do apply again. Okay, so that's the design team. The next thing to let you know about is the Love from Lizzie YouTube channel. So far I've been uploading all of the videos onto Elizabeth John, me, and as now I've got a design team, I've created a Love from Lizzie channel, and on this channel there is going to be all of the design team's 10 cards, one kit videos. They will be sharing them on their own channels as well, but Love from Lizzie will be the central hub where there will be 10 cards, one kit. The unboxing videos will go up on there. When I'm releasing new stock into the shop, they will go on there, and like a feature video if I get a new product in and want to play with it, I'll pop a video up there. So, and I'll also do going back to basics, a whole array, but it'll be a contribution of all of the design team. I will continue to upload onto my channel as well, so stick with me. And it just means that there will be a cohesive place for everything to be all together. Okay, I want to also talk about Facebook. I have set up a Love from Lizzie Facebook group. If you're on Facebook, please pop onto it and join. It's a place for people to just chat craft. Crafting can be quite a lonely hobby, and which is a shame. And I've learned since doing YouTube videos how many lovely people there are out there. And I think it's helped me a lot talking to people and realising that I'm not on my own with my crazy hoarding systems when it comes to craft. And when you make something, it's nice to share it with people that will appreciate how much work you've put into it, and like-minded people for suggestions as well, if you've got a problem with your die cutter, or so it's somewhere for crafty people to connect. So pop over to, it's Love from Lizzie, that's it. So there's that. I'm on Instagram, which is where I do the sneak peeks for my kits. I also have Twitter, in case you like tweeting. And there is the Love from Lizzie Facebook page as well. But most importantly, if you're going to follow any social media other than YouTube, I really do suggest my blog, because that is where I post all announcements, because I can just jot out a quick few lines to let someone, let you all know about an update, whereas this setup I will be avoiding. As much as I'm really happy to be talking to you, this has been incredibly nerve-wracking, and yes, so I shouldn't think I'll be doing it very often. You never know, maybe I'll get better and be happy to come in front of the screen, but I'm not sure. But yeah, follow the blog and you'll get all the updates. Regarding the card kits, they have been incredibly popular. I'm blown away. I'm thoroughly blown away with how well they've done. I've done three now, and all three have sold out within like a week. So it's really good. And even with Christmas, I released right on top of Christmas and thought this is going to be terrible. So I'm going to have them all sitting here forever. And yeah, they went, and I've had emails from people asking for more. And sadly, the way that I'm doing the kits is that once they're sold out, they're gone, because I order from my suppliers, and I really dislike having to replace items. And that did happen in one of the kits. In the second kit, I was assured by my suppliers that they had plenty of stock. And then when I came to order them, after everybody had purchased them, they had actually run out. So I don't want to do that to people. If I say something's going to be in a kit, I want it to be that product in the kit. So I have to buy them ahead of time. And as I'm a brand new little business, it's quite a gamble. It's an exciting gamble, but it's a gamble. So I will only buy a certain amount of kits, and once they're gone, they're gone. But this is a very exciting year. I have got so many plans in the pipelines, and I can't wait to share them with you. Until I am able to, I will hint and sneak peek as much as I can on the blog. But subscriptions will be coming in time for the February card kit. There will be perks for being a subscriber. I'm not going to give away too much yet until it is release time. But they will be a constant subscription, and you will be guaranteed a kit. So they are coming. It's just a little bit complicated, and because I'm learning as I go, and I'm not really, I haven't ever done anything like this before, it's all a bit of a learning curve, so please bear with me. And on that note, I would like to thank everybody for their patience with my responding to emails and such. I do have a day job, and I do have a two-year-old who is very active, lovely little thing, but so I don't have as much time to devote to the shop as I would like, but the way it's going, I will be able to leave the day job hopefully at some point this year, which will be very nice. And then I can just focus thoroughly on you guys and making videos for you all to watch. But until that time, I do take a little time to get back to emails sometimes, and I do apologise for that. Also, there's the time difference. But I will reply to you, I will get back to you, and I really appreciate that you are patient with me. A lot of the emails that I do get are, will I ship abroad? If you've got a post box and the Royal Mail will deliver to you, I will send it to you. So I hope that helps. I do really, really urge for you to opt for the tracked shipping if you're international. I have had a lot of, especially in December with the holidays, I've had a lot of people with their parcels delayed, and if there's no tracking on it, I don't have any way of being able to locate it. When I ship your parcels, I get a proof of postage. I'm not sure if it's something that you get internationally, but it's like a receipt with your address on it to prove that I've posted the box and on which date. And beyond that, it's completely beyond my control. I've got no way of knowing. And if, for example, it were to go missing, there isn't any way to claim it back because the British Postal Service will say that, let's say the American Postal Service lost it, and the American Postal Service will say the British never got it to us. So I'm not in a position to be able to afford to just say, oh, I can write a kit off. So if you opt for the non-tracked shipping, I can't cover the cost. Once it's left, it's no longer my responsibility, and I'm really sorry for that. I wish that wasn't the case, which is why I urge for you to take the tracked shipping, because then I can claim it back, which means I'll be able to replace whatever's in the box for you. And it's also so much faster. They're supposed to be the same amount of time, 5 to 7 working days internationally, yet the 5 to 7 tracked happens within 5 to 7, but on the whole, 5 to 7 non-tracked seems to take anything up to 15 days. It can be quite a long time. So, and I know how I get when I'm waiting for a kit, so I can fully feel the pain of having to twiddle thumbs when you're expecting it to come. So it is a little bit more expensive, of course, but it really is worth it. It is the cheapest that I can possibly do it, I'm afraid. I'm charging you directly what the Postal Service charge me. So please use tracks. I'm begging. Okay. I wanted to also reiterate the kit dates and some details around the kits, because they seem to be really popular. And each month, the calendar dates will remain the same. So on the 12th of the month, I will start to release sneak peeks, which are for 7 days, one a day. I, on Instagram, put up a picture of a couple of the items that are within the kit, or a piece of the pattern paper, or just to give you an idea and to help get you excited for the kit that's going to come. I do 7 of those. And I do have a blog post that I go into each day and update with the new picture. So follow the blog, and if you're on Instagram, follow the Instagram, because they'll go up there first. I also create the item in the shop. Now, the shop will say that it's sold out, and that's only because it has zero stock. Whenever anything has zero stock, it has a big banner that says sold out, which confuses everyone. And I wish I could take it off, but sadly I can't. But I create the stock item in the shop, so you can see it's there. And that will also have the sneak peeks added to it daily. So the 12th is when the sneak peeks start. The 19th is the day that I release the unboxing video on YouTube. And that will coincide time-wise with the stock item going live in the shop, so that's when you can purchase the kit. And I will also send out an email. I have a mailing list for the card kit, which has got a phenomenal amount of email addresses in, which is, again, I'm still quite overwhelmed by how well this is all going. But I send an email out just to let everybody know that the kit is now available for purchase, and it will be this mailing list that will also get the details of the subscription and of anything else pertaining to the kits. So if you're interested in the kits, may I suggest that you email me at cardkit@lovefromlizzie.com. I'll pop this in description below as well. If you just send me a line saying I'd like to be added to the list, I'll pop you in that list. And then you'll be kept up to date. I'm not using it for anything beyond the card kit, so I'm not going to spam you with loads of emails. Don't worry, I don't have the time. So if you want to be kept up to date with what's going on with the card kits, that's the place to go. So we have sneak peeks on the 12th. We have the kit being available on the 19th of every month. And then on the 24th is when I upload my 10 cards, one kit. Now, I have been putting the unboxing video and the 10 cards one kit in my Elizabeth John YouTube channel, the channel you're watching now. But I will also be uploading these into the Love From Lizzie channel. So I urge you to go and subscribe to that channel, because that's going to be the central hub. I will carry on uploading onto my channel, of course, because that's where everybody knows to find these videos. But it will, over the coming months, be migrating to the Love From Lizzie channel, and all my channel will be is the cards that I make, because I want my channel to go back to what it was, which was all of just about fun, and I would like the Love From Lizzie YouTube channel to be for the shop. Okay, now I think that's about it for now. I would love to pass on a very special thanks to my sister-in-law, Siobhan Kangaturan. She has encouraged me enormously, and if there is anybody out there that watches this channel that thinks, I wish I could do that, or I wish I could try something, I strongly urge you to follow Siobhan on, well, she's on every kind of social media, but she is to get her further, together further. She supports women in business. She's an aspiring life coach. She's in the process, and she's done wonders for me. I would not be where I am now without her support. So pop onto Facebook or Twitter. I'll link her below, but have a look. She will, if there is anything that she can do to encourage or support, or, well, point you in the right direction, I'm sure she will. She's incredible. And I would like to thank her very much. And she also bought me my lovely teacup. Don't know if you can see that, but it says, she believed she could, so she did. And it's true. And she helped me believe that I could, and I am doing. So thank you very much to all of you. It means the world to me that I am going to be in the position that I'll be able to dictate my hours so that I can be around for all the football games and school assemblies that that all mums would like to be around for. So thank you to you. Before I go and get all emotional and start crying on you, I'm going to say goodbye. But I really do hope you've had a very happy Christmas with family and friends, and that you have a very successful and healthy new year. Take care, and as always, happy paper crafting. Lots of love from Lizzie.